Hey guys, this is Patricia again with Southern Grace and Beauty, and I am here to give you a first impressions makeup look that I've done right here. It's a very minimal eye, very light colors, perfect for any occasion, any season, and a blush that I got for Christmas. I did a first impressions on that. This is the It Cosmetics blush, and the eyes are from the Shinexo palette, and so are the lips. I tried the lip shade, and I really am excited to give you my first impressions on these products, and I hope you enjoy, and we will get right to the video. Alright, so the first thing that I'm going to start with is my transition shade. Now this is going to go in the crease, and it's going to help your other shadows blend better, and it's going to just do that. That was really awkward. I am so sorry. I'm going to take a little bit on a blending brush and just sweep it in my crease. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not. So, I have some exciting news. I will be able to probably in August, I will be able to go to my very first Supernatural convention right here in the Charlotte area. And it's exciting too because if I'm not mistaken, it is their first North Carolina convention. So I am excited to go. I've saved up quite a bit of money and I'm almost there. I am almost to my goal. So go ahead and get your crease color blended out. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not, but it's just a light matte brown shade. Something close to your skin color. But anyways, we're going to move on to the exciting part, and this is my Shinexo and BH Cosmetics palette. I have been so excited to get this. I got a Kohl's card for Christmas, and my friend texted me the next week and told me that Shannon's palette was at Kohl's, and I was so excited. I was so excited I finally bought it online, since I wasn't able to go to the actual store, but I got it online. And I waited almost 2 weeks for it to get here, so I've been waiting almost 2 weeks to film those first impressions. So I'm going to reach over here and grab another small blending brush, something like this. I think this one's from a Sonia Kasha collection. And I think I'm going to go in with, how do people do this? This shade, I'm going with that shade right there. And I was really excited to get this because this is my very first celebrity YouTube palette that I've ever gotten from anybody. I really want to get the Jaclyn Hill palette. I'm so sorry I'm stuttering because I'm so excited. And first impressions, I really, really like that color. It really suits my skin tone. I don't know if you can see that or not. I'm so sorry about the lighting, guys. I don't know what to do about that. But anyways, I really wanted the Jaclyn Hill palette, and unfortunately I haven't really been able to get it just yet, but I will soon, and once I do, this girl will be doing a first impressions for you. But right off the bat, there is a lot of pigment here, and I really like it. I like that it's buildable, so I can bring it up to how intense I want the color. And as far as I can tell, there's little to no fallout. Next thing that I'm going to take is, actually, I'm just gonna take my finger and I'm gonna go in with this shimmery shade right here in the middle top. And in Shannon's review of her palette, she said that this particular color is also good for a face highlight, so I figured I would go ahead and do that today as well. And funny thing, I really like this color. It's absolutely gorgeous. Funny enough, if you use your fingers to prime your eyes, you use a really good primer. Do you ever find that when you use your fingers to apply makeup, like I'm doing now, applying a shimmer, that the product actually stays on leftover primer on your finger? Now, I know I was supposed to really wipe my hands before I did my makeup, but rules are meant to be broken, right? Alright, now that I've got that, I'm going to take that same brush that I used for the transition shade. I'm gonna dip it right there in that matte light shade right there at the very top. And I'm just going to put that under my brow on the brow bone. But seriously, guys, this palette is amazing. I love the color. There's no fallout, which is a big plus for me because I cannot stand fallout. Like, it's one of my biggest pet peeves. So, nice job with this palette, Shannon. I'm really impressed. If you ever see this, I'm gonna take a little bit more of that little mustardy yellow color. I'm gonna intensify the crease just a bit. Just a tad more. So I don't know if you can see that color real good or not. It's a very light color. Don't get me wrong, but I just wish my lighting was just a little bit better, so you could really see what's going on here. Maybe when I edit, I can do something about the lighting. And all I've got is my big lamp light above me and my camera sitting on some books on my bookshelf. Very professional, I know. Or very unprofessional, I know. But you gotta start somewhere, right? So now that that is done, I'm gonna take in that palette, I'm gonna take that dark shade right there. I'm gonna take an angled brush like that. Oh, and also I'm gonna be using this as an eyeliner. But anyways, you may have noticed when this video started, you may have noticed my base was already done, my foundation and everything. So that way we could save a little bit of time. So I'm just pressing this shade right up against my upper lash line, just to give the illusion of thicker lashes. Oh, and I also have to mention, my favorite YouTuber, or one of my favorite YouTubers, Kathleen Light. I assume she's a makeup artist, but she's really good with makeup. And she does a lot of tutorials, and I really, really love her work. But anyways, a couple months ago, I found out that she got into Supernatural. And one of her recent videos, she's got like a little a board of some sort back here, back there behind her. It's got like the little letters and stuff you can play around with. It said "idjits" in one of her most recent videos, and I appreciated that so much. So, Kathleen, if you ever see this, I love you, and that made my day. Just, I mean, that made my day so much. And I plan on getting her stuff very soon as well. Maybe some of her polishes. I can do some reviews. Alright, so now that that is done, I am going to take my mascara. I really like this mascara. Gives me a lot of length, a lot of volume. Doesn't really clump up all that much. I don't know if you can really see a difference. So that is the eyes. So first impressions, Shannon, you did a very good job on that palette. And if anybody is wondering, this is the 9-color eyeshadow palette, and it's like this on one side, and it's like a book, and then on the other side are lip colors, which I will be doing when it comes time for me to do the lips. And next thing I'm gonna do is take that same angled brush that I used to line my upper lash line. I'm gonna take that same color. I'm just going to press it as close as I can. To the bottom lash line. Yeah. What little lashes I have down there. I mean, I don't have enough lash down there to even put mascara down there. So I usually skip that part. I am so sorry about the way that I film. I messed up. Look at that. This is really terrible, the way. Alright, get it together. Get it together. Alright, that's about as good as it's gonna get. I might just take my transition brush. Take my transition brush and blend it out. That's a little better. And the colors blend out really nicely too. Like, look at that. You can't even tell I made a mistake. It looks great. So, first impressions of the eyeshadows. Wonderful pigmentation, very buttery, I love it. Blends out real nice. I love eyeshadows that blend effortlessly. So nice job, Shannon. So the next thing that I'm going to do, I know I'm all over the place and just really weird, but next thing I'm gonna do is bronze, and this is my NYC Smooth Skin Bronzing Face Powder. So I'm gonna take a little bit. Just bronze up the face. I won't do a whole lot as far as contouring and all that. I might every once in a while, but not really much into it. I've already got a slim face. So just bring it down just a little bit. And the next thing that I'm gonna do first impressions of is the IT Cosmetics Vitality Cheek Blush in the shade Pretty in Peony. This was actually a Christmas gift. My best friend gave this to me for Christmas, and it's an absolutely gorgeous shade. So what I was thinking Could be a swatch. But I was thinking this would be. Just look at that. That was just one swipe. But what I was thinking was this color, with the sheen that it gives, it would be really, really nice for that minimal makeup look, where it looks like you've got that natural flush of pink on your cheeks. I'm sorry, I cannot speak today. I absolutely cannot speak today. But yeah, that's what I was thinking about going for today. It was minimal on the eyes and step it up a notch with the cheeks. So why not? What I really like too about this and that Shanexa palette, they've got really good mirrors in their products. Like some mirrors are just like, you can't really see anything. But these mirrors are really nice. I am in love with this blush. And look at that, it already gives me a highlighted effect. Like, if I didn't want to spend the time or didn't have time to pull out a highlighter, this would be absolutely perfect. I mean, look at that. I love that color. It's funny too, my friend, the one that gave this to me, she was like, she said, I saw this color and I thought this would look really good on you, and on and on and on. I completely agree. I love that color. It's not too pink, it's not too red. It's just that gorgeous flush of color that everybody needs in their life. Something super easy to slap on. That was the blush, and first impressions, love it. It just get it. Get it. No questions asked. Alright, I'm gonna go back into the Shanexa palette. I'm gonna take this shade right here, the one that I used on my eyelid. Oop. And I'm going to take a tapered blending brush. And I'm going to put it on my cheeks as a highlighter. Look at that. That is gorgeous. It looks really good with that blush. Like, wow. My friend is waiting on me to film this first impression so she can see what the palette is like. And she is going to die when she sees how pretty these shades go on. Recently I've been into putting highlights on the apples of the cheeks. And it gives me more of that rounded face look, because I don't want my face to look slim and dull. I want my face to look youthful and round, and it's just the complete opposite of what everybody's wanting to do. Moving on. This is the last part. I'm gonna move on to the lips. And I'm not sure what color I want to do. I was thinking, I mean, honestly, I think I cheated the other day when I first got this palette. I reached in and I tried one of the neutral shades. I think I tried this one right here. So I was thinking about maybe trying something different. What about this one right here that's got a pinky tone to it? It kind of matches the blush a little bit. So since I call myself a makeup artist and do not have a lip brush, I am going to use my finger. So I'm just going to. Whoa, these are so creamy. I forgot how soft these are. Look at that pigment. I'm not flipping you off. Look at that pigment. I love it. It matches that blush. So good. And it doesn't come off too intense. You can build it up. Feels very moisturizing. So yeah, that is the finished look using or doing first impressions on the Cosmetics blush and the Shinexa palette. Jamie and Shinexa, you did a fabulous job on these products. I look forward to trying some more of your stuff, and I'm excited to see what other kinds of videos I can come up with in the future. As always, if you have any other suggestions of what you would like to see, I'm not really open to trying products unless it is sent to me or given to me, because I'm in the process of trying to save money. I started a job a couple months ago, so I don't really have the means to go out and buy products to test for my audience just yet, but I'm sure it will happen one day. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this first impressions. Let me know what you would like to see, and I will see you guys later.